You've been sitting around for too long. Now we have to move.
Okay, 我结婚了。你问他，
你还没有，
还没有。 OK，
还没有，
还没有。你问他
结婚了吗？
还没吃呢，
还没接呢，
还
没
接
呢。OK， 好，你问他
结婚了吗？我结婚了。
耶，
哦，结婚了吗？我结婚了。
嗯，结婚了。OK。
结婚。
他在台湾结婚了，
在美国还没。
他结婚了，结婚还没。So you remember, so next one. 结婚以后 maybe the next step to have children. So you got to find out, okay? So off you go.
Okay.
现在问
了
吗？
那，一会儿走圈圈呢。
哦，他还没练习，
他没有练习吗？
Have you practiced?
Oh, yeah.
你结婚了吗？
我结婚
了。
Yeah.
我结婚了。
我结婚了。
好。OK, 下一句。 So this is the conversation you have, okay? 你好。
你好。
你结婚了吗？This is really rude, okay? 你好，你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？
叫 Brandy。
Okay, 你呢？我叫 Felicia。你从哪里来？
我从美国。
美。
美国
来。
哇，你呢？
我从澳大利亚来。你
我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。OK。可我也很高兴认识你。你好吗？我很好。你结婚了吗？
这是 very good。
你结婚了吗？
我结婚了。
OK。结婚了。OK。你有孩子吗？
有。
啊。
没有。
你看没有？你有没有？
有没有？
你有没有孩子？不知道。你有孩子吗？有孩子吗？
没有。
没有。有没有？就把我。哥，我。
你啊，你有孩子吗？
有。OK, so you can incorporate all the conversation you have into 孩子。OK, 我妈妈孩子。对 ，OK. So have a conversation with everyone. Bradley, OK. The unmarried people talk to the married people.
Okay. 有。
Married.
你好。
with me?
你有几个孩子？你有几个孩子？
Please repeat after me.
你有几个孩子？
你有几个孩子？
好，你有几个孩子？
你有几个孩子？
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 好
，OK。
可以问吗？可以问。
可以问了。好。OK。We gotta find somebody who doesn't have children. Okay.
How many?
Okay.
你没有孩子哈 ，because you didn't seem to know.
他不知道。
你有孩子吗？
有。
你有几个孩子？几个孩子？
我有两个。
两个。OK。你有几个孩子？
我有。
你有几个孩子？
我两个孩子。
OK， 否字否字。Now remember J 几 ？What do you do with your mouth？
几
？Scrape your tongue。
几
？OK， 几个孩子 ？You get it wrong。But 字 ，You have to learn your tip of your tongue hit the roof of your tongue。
字。
孩子，
孩子
，touch your tongue， 字 ，touch your teeth，
孩子
，upper， oh my god， upper mouth， 字，that's right， 字 ，yeah， 两个孩子 ，now you don't care about me，
你呢？
我也有两个孩子。好棒哦！好厉害！我厉害还是你厉害？没关系，我厉害。Of course, the females are more 厉害 than male. Okay. We give birth to children.
Yes, yes.
Not you. Okay. Okay. So, 谁有孩子？谁有孩子？
我。
好，那时候你们有孩子吗？有孩子？有 ，OK， 有people who don't have children talk to people who have children，OK，
so
yeah， OK，
我有几个孩子？
孩子是儿子还是女儿？
肯定没你，
你有几个孩子？
你有
几个？
Except tea is aspirated. 七岁
Now, please, all of you, do not say this with aspiration. Not die die. Okay? Not die die. Tai tai.
Tai tai.
Or tai tai.
Or tai
tai. You know, I don't want to look at your face.
Tai tai.
Don't look at me then.
And then C, C, C is also the same alphabet. C, C, C,
C.
Okay, so this is like scraping the tongue. C, C, C. Okay, so we learn today. C, C. This you're scraping the tongue. Okay. Now, you also learn z, This is the tongue hitting the top root.
Scrapping.
Hitting the root. Okay. Yes. Okay. So they're different. Is scraping the tongue. And this one hitting the top of your
tongue.
Good, you practice. My mouth is
They use C na. Yung letter C mag-focus kayo sa...
Muna yung G.
Hindi, basta focus nyo muna yung C.
Oh, C.
Tapos saka nyo pag-ite.
C.
G.
Hindi, saka nyo nga pag-ite. Para hindi mo wala.
C.
Parang dun yung i-practice.
Parang yan.
C.
C. C. C.
C. C. No teeth touching. Teeth don't touch, only your tongue. Only your tongue. G, T, C, but with Z. Your teeth touching the tooth. Got it? Okay. Very good. Okay. So, how do you say one? One thing.
Nine,
only the front part. Okay, ten.
十个。
OK， 十个。Now the last sentence you need to teach is， 你家里有几个人？
Now please repeat after me.
你家里有几个人？
你家里有几个人？
好，你家里有几个人？
你家里有几个人？
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 好，你好。
你叫什么？
你好。
你叫什么名字？
我叫艾伦。艾伦。
我叫 Gloria。你从哪里来？
我从菲律宾。
你好，
我从菲律宾来。你呢？
我从台湾来。你结婚了吗？
我结婚了吗？
我结婚了。
你呢？
我也结婚了。 你家里有几个人？
我家里
family，
你家里有几个人 ？For 你，你太太两个孩子 ，so for。
How do you say for？
我家里
我家里
有
四个人。
好，还没好。So please say 你呢？
你呢？
我家里有三个人。
OK，
and then
谢谢。我认识你，我很不高兴。
很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。
谢谢。
好，
谢谢。
You too. Okay, now the job for you is even if you haven't married, you can talk about your own family. So I think who is not married? I think you're not married, and you're not married. So you can talk about your extended family. 你好。
你好。
您贵姓？你姓什么？你叫什么名字？
我叫文文。
嗯哼。
你呢？
叫 OK。
你呢？
我叫 Felicia。你结婚了吗？
我还没结婚呢。
啊。
你呢？
我结婚了。你家里有几个人？
我家里。
OK, my family. 我家里。
我家里。
有。
五个人。五个人。
哦。
我家里。五个人
有家里五个人。你有哥哥吗？
没有。
你有弟弟吗？
没有。
你有姐姐吗？
有两个姐姐。
你有妹妹吗？
没有。
总共五个。
五个人。 OK， 你有几个妹妹？
两个
妹妹。你和爸爸妈妈。
对不对？
哦，很棒哦。 You see, this is what you have to do. So talk to everyone. If you're not married, you find out what their siblings are. OK, 你爸爸叫 OK, you can continue the conversation for 10 minutes. 你爸爸叫什么名字？
我爸爸叫李董。
你妈妈叫什么名字？
我妈妈叫 Cora。
你爸爸几岁？
我爸爸60岁。
你妈妈几岁？
我妈妈叫我妈妈58岁。
你妹妹几岁？大妹几岁？
我妹妹没有。
你姐姐几岁？
我姐姐37岁。
你小最小的姐姐二姐几岁？
姐姐35岁。
一个姐姐37岁，一个姐姐35岁。你几岁？
我33岁。
And write down their family members, and just like what we've done, ages and name, and you know, that's it. Whatever you can do, talk as long as possible. Okay? 好 then off you go. Yeah.
Good parents.
Family. Oh my God. Memory.
Yes.
那个 Bradley 要带太太哟、
哦。对哦。 I'm going to bring you into there's room.
Soon. On the way.
If you ask how many family, so
family members,
yeah, you also count.
这么多，
is it
family
by your father or just the
your immediate family?
Yeah,
how many families you immediate
family? Yeah.
Not the extended family. I know. So you still have many family
members.
Yeah, so we 家里有几个人。
So immediately
is
Jia. Tapos mamaya na natin tatanungin kung sino.
We're the same.
我家里也有，
哦，我
也有，
也有，
他也有，
我家里也有，哦，
也有，
我家里也有。
我家里四个人，
你家里有几个人？
他们几个人？
我家里五个人，
有
六个人，
有。有我家里有五个人，
五个人，
五个人。
你呢？
我家里我
有
四个人，
四个
人。结婚你
结婚？当
然没结
婚。五个人。
你家里有几个人？
五个。
我家里有五个人。
You transfer.
Okay, everybody. I can hear everybody having mistakes with third tones. Liang. It's third tone in the book, but actually it's only the front part. So many of them is only the front part. Like 你家里, it's not 你家里, it's 你家里. So it's only the front part. So change 五 is not 五, it's just the front part. So in your book, change these two to like a fourth tone, small fourth tone. 你家里有几个人? 五个人, not 五个人. When you say, when you're trying to say the full third tone, you get it wrong. 五个人, it's not 五个人, it's 五个人. Only the front part. Only the front part. Remember the stupid books, I'm sorry. The stupid system. Every book is the same. Everything is labeled, all the third tones are labeled the same third tone. But in fact, most of the time, they're just like the front third. So, 五个人, 你家里有几个人? Not the full third term. Okay? Alright, so just do it first, everything front, except when there are two third terms together. 你有 is second term, becomes second term. Okay? So unfortunately, the system can't be altered.
Okay? Okay,
我有，你太太，对，一个男孩，男孩，三岁，两个，九岁，九岁，九岁，男的，九岁，九岁。
老婆是，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁，好，四十九岁
Hindi kasi ito yung narinig ko siya. Kagaya nung ano, yung
OBC. Gusto ko tayo.
Proceed.
Taiwan.
Okay.
You can return to your seat. You can return to your seat and then present one person's family in the middle.
Brother.
Who wants to do?
Hindi pa ako kumpleto. Ano ba 'to? I friend and I'm like,
Honey, don't stare at me.
Okay.
Nagko-concentrate din yun eh.
Ay, pero matagal na namukuha ng Bradley oh.
Ngayon mo lang nakonsin.
May padikwatro
pa. Matulog pa lang.
Relax na relax siya oh. Oh,
kabang. May paganda yung pagmamahalin yung pagtulog na mayaman.
Matuloy na mga ano ba? Pagdod.
Tanongin mo ko na.
Start talking.
Okay, start.
First step conversation.
Yeah, you start conversation. Ni hao.
You can look at me now.
Oh my God.
Hindi ko pinagay.
你好，我叫什么名字？
我叫
三个妹妹。 woman. Di papa jauh siapa tu ni?
Udah papa jauh.
Di papa siapa?
Papa. Papa. Okay.
Di mama siapa?
Bukan. Okay, tak apa.
你最主要，你妹妹几岁？
你妹妹几岁？
我第二个妹妹34岁。
你二个
第二个29岁。
你三个妹妹？
二十七岁。
Okay, everybody, this is going to be fun because I'm making jokes. Can you introduce your sisters to me? How do you say that in Chinese?
我有两个妹妹。
You're not married, so you need a girlfriend. So, so how do you say, can you introduce your sisters to me? 怎么说？
我有两个妹妹。
我有两个妹妹。
How, remember?Lesson two, we do. 我给你们介绍介绍。So how would you turn that into a question? 你可以给我介绍介绍吗？对。Okay, off you go.
Because he's looking for a girlfriend.
Yes.
Oh.
他问你，你有三个妹妹。You have three sisters.
My sister, can I say,
Is it okay to give me the welcome from your sisters?
Yes.
Give me the welcome. 给你、yeah.
给你介绍
介绍介 绍, 介绍。
对。And 他说可以哦，你可以。Oh, very good. So now you say, nice to meet you.
那就完全正常了，你先把你讲完。对啊。那个该念大吗？
怎么说？
该弄那个单词。
很高兴。很高兴的。
我也高兴认识你。
耶！
哈哈哈哈哈！
真搞笑，不是？
At least 那部分你有听到，但
是
我
们对，没有，没有，没有。
我们那个没有，我们那个。咋没人呢？那没人了。
大家好，我给你们介绍我的朋友。我的大大，我的朋友叫 Maria， 大是菲律宾人。
Okay，aspirate。
他是菲律宾人。他是30岁。大家里有六个人。
Okay。
他家里有六个人，她是大姐，她有一个弟弟和两个妹妹，她的弟弟24岁，她妹妹19岁，小的妹妹16岁。他的爸爸叫 Gerald， 他的妈妈叫 Vilma。我的朋友是很好的人。
Yeah。Okay。那 aspirated， 他的爸爸，他的妈妈，
他的爸爸，
还有朋友，
朋友，
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 朋友。很好 ，OK， 好。
你好，我给你们介绍，我的朋友名字 Desiree， 他家里有两个人，他结婚了， 她的丈夫名字 Harold， 他们是十九岁，她有兄弟姐妹，她有三个姐姐，她有一个哥哥。
哥哥，
哥哥，大姐姐，大一个姐，63岁，大二个姐姐，59岁，大三个姐，56。所以他的哥哥54岁。谢谢，
谢谢，很好，很好。
好，我放
你。OK， 好棒。OK， 那when you say your immediate family。我爸爸 there's no need for 的 I think some of you are using 的 哈，也就是 say 我爸爸我妈妈不是我的爸爸我的妈妈
没有
for immediate family but when you're talking about somebody else's family you can say 他的 OK you have a main problem is all of them have 他的 is aspirated他的爸爸他的妈妈 OK so 不是打的打的打的 OK so you need to 他的爸爸他的妈妈对对对他的爸爸 do this explosive OK so when you at home you need to do it with your steps you know when you do the steps there's a rhythm to it it's easier他的爸爸他的妈妈他的他的他的 OK so and 他 and the aspiration is your key problem 朋友朋友朋友朋友 OK 朋友 OK 不是 you don't hear 朋友 in Taiwan 朋友 they will say 朋友不是朋友是朋友朋友Okay? 好，你们两个，请，
三
呢？哈哈哈哈
哈！哎呀，我的，
哎，你们在啊？我有没在？肯定在，肯定在。那啥，那啥，
那
啥，那啥，那啥
，OK。
哈哈
哈哈哈！
你好，你好，
我叫 Rainy。你呢？
我是 Alice。你在喊了吗？
结婚了吗？
你结婚了吗？
我还没结婚。
你有孩子吗？
我有两个孩子。
你大舅离了几个人？
我的家里有5个人。
你的儿子几岁了？
我的儿子13岁。
你的女儿几岁了？
我的女儿16岁。我也很高兴认识你。
你没有问他哦，
你
好。
你好，
你
好，你好。我
很高兴。
I'm going to
just
you。
太好了，
你好，现在我给你们介绍我的朋友。
朋友，
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 朋友。他叫 Elise。他还没有结婚。他的家里有5个人。
他有一个妹妹，一个哥哥。你什么？
哈哈哈哈哈哈！
你几岁？
大31岁。
啊，
他要去学。
哦好。OK， 好棒啊！哈哈哈哈
哈 ！Very good，Very good。
Alice， is your name Alice or Elise？
Alice。
Okay， now Alice is a。Alice is a very good name.
Yeah.
Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah.
Okay, she's Alice in Wonderland. Okay, very good. Okay, so 她的 aspirated.
她的
So when you practice at home, walk with your rhythm. 她的 practices. And also, I can see interference in English already. When you say this sentence, 你家里有几个人？你家里 So this is one thing. Treat it as one word. 你家里有几个人？ Because I could see your brain trying to say, how many people are in your family? So you're breaking it up because of English. So, 你家里有几个人？对，几个人 ？Okay, and、also a lot of tongues are gone because you probably on the here they say 爸爸妈妈 they do not say 爸爸妈妈 Okay, so、but try to get the tones right because you don't hear, you hear Taiwanese Chinese, you don't hear, you know, standard Chinese 爸爸妈妈
But if you leave Taiwan, that it's important to have a sense for that.
Yeah, you do, but you need to know when to change. Maybe、yeah. when you talk to them, you can talk Taiwanese Chinese. But when you learn, you, at least you know what the standard is. You know the standard is 爸爸妈妈不是爸爸妈妈哥弟妹妹 You know, so it's like you need to know the standard, huh? So we're teaching you the standard here. So very important. Still get the tones. Don't forget them.Important for all the
太太
okay, and 他 is aspirated. Okay, it's very hard on our poor Taiwanese ears to hear 代代 It's oh my god. Okay, and 哒哒哒哒哒哒不是哒哒哒是他 Okay, 他 very important. 嗯，很棒。他们有啊。
他呢？
They do the characters again, it's so good. Okay, do the characters. We have a character test. Next week, we're going to ask, where do you live? What's your address? And what is your telephone number? We're going to do all of this wonderful stuff. Okay, another thing.Elmer, your wife is looking after the children. To say look after is 照顾
照顾
Okay. Also, you want to say my wife is in the Philippines looking after the children. So in Chinese, in the Philippines, you use 在And then the place. 在菲律宾 And then the verb. 照顾照顾孩子照顾孩子 Okay. So at this level, the place goes before the verb. Reverse to English. 我老公 我女儿，我女儿，okay, this is女女。Remember, look at, there are two dots there. It's umlaut, it's nü sound, it's not wu sound, okay? Nü is female, but if you don't say it properly, you say the U. Niu is a cow, okay? So don't call your daughter a cow, okay? So, 我有两个女儿，大女儿叫欣欣。
欣欣。
二女儿，some of you say 第二个，OK，第二个是这个第哈，第一个，第 is the second one 哈，第一个叫欣欣，第二个叫佩佩。So, 欣欣佩佩，我的女儿叫欣欣和佩佩。我的老公，老公不太好听。我的丈夫，丈夫，我有两个丈夫，他们都叫 Chris。OK，第一个没有孩子，第二个有两个孩子。
哦，
好厉害啊！OK， 好 ，So any questions today? Any questions? 没有，有吗 ？Bradley is looking very pensively.
No, I couldn't send you my file. I can send it later today.
Yes, you can send it later today. Okay. Yeah. 很棒哦 ，very good. Next week we'll add more language to it, okay? And guess what? For your midterm exam, you have to say all the languages from 你好 to.
Oh.
Okay. So not next week. Next week we'll do more. Okay. The midterm exams after week 7.
You just say it.
You have to say it, and also there's a written exam. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Abandon this.
好，再见喽！再见。